really kind of hard to believe.
Even found in the Constitution, he could terminate.
Scouts, seize him!
He's threatened the former chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff. But the death penalty.
Should I seize him too? No, I think we have to keep him. He's going down well.
He's more fun than he used to be.
He's opened up a lot. This is an overwhelming number.
Personal loyalty to Trump.
Escaped from a prison. 26th, thrown into Russian cell. Severely damaged my Mars bar. CQ bus station again. Oh, excuse me. What a pleasant exercise yard. How friendly they were all being. Oh, no, thank you. I don't smoke. After a few moments, I perceived a line of gentlemen with rifles. They were looking in my direction. I looked around, but could not see the target.
Line four?
No, thank you. No.
Slobodny! Grigienka! Vyshnitsin!
From the Kremlin, the Central Committee, it says, carry on with the execution.
Now I was really for it.
How could you miss?
He moved.
Shut up! Go and practice!
I'm so sorry. Would you mind waiting in your cell?
What a stroke of luck! My crunchy was totally intact. I settled down to a quick intermeal snack.
It's good enough!
Sound of the Russian gentlemen practicing their shooting, I realised I was in a bit of a pickle. My heart sank as I realised that I should never see the Oakhampton bypass again.
Come on, dear. Wake up, dear. Mother! Come on, dear.
So, it was all a dream.
No, dear. This is the dream. You're still in the cell.
Okay, we're going to have another try. I think we've got it now. My boys have been looking around the door down the wrong bit, you see, there.
Oh, no, no. You've got to look down that bit there.
I thought you had to look down that bit.
Oh, no, you've got to look down that bit or you won't hit anything.
All right, we'll give it a whirl. John, seize him! You know. Listen, you've got to look down this bit.
Republicans, we have to make our choice. I know mine, and I believe I know America's. We'll defend the truth, not give in to the big lie. We'll embrace the...
There he is, the US President Joe Biden, speaking on the third anniversary, of course, of the riots that we...